People my age aren't supposed to run for office. But as a member of a generation faced with some of the biggest challenges our country has ever seen, I know we have no time to spare.
My name is Morgan Showen, and I am a son of the Midwest.
My mother grew up on farms in Iowa and Minnesota. My father in a car dealership in Southwest Ohio. I have spent almost my entire life here, and I know firsthand the problems facing our state. Since I was 16, I have worked every summer for barely more than minimum wage to afford college. After the frequent 12-hour shifts, I would get home, have a seat at the kitchen table, and start reading the news. When Ohio was in the headlines, it made clear why young people were moving elsewhere. Our state is struggling, and our legislature has responded by passing bills making life worse for everyday Ohioans. Bills that would eliminate a woman's right to choose and make gun violence more likely. These attacks on our values are why I am running for the Ohio State House. Our community deserves a representative who will keep their promises and is ready to govern on day one. A representative who has been on the front line fighting for progressive policies since before he could vote. What Ohio needs is restored funds for local government, student debt relief, and a thriving green energy economy that will bring good-paying jobs. An Ohio that works for all of us is possible, but we cannot polish off a system so broken without a new generation of leadership. Together, we'll begin a new era for our state and deliver change to Columbus.